How to remove background noise in Ocenaudio. First of all, open Ocenaudio and load the audio file that you want to clean up. You can either drag and drop the file into the workspace or use the file menu to open it directly. Once your file is loaded, select the portion of the audio where only the background noise is present. This is important because it helps Ocenaudio identify what needs to be removed. Next, go to the top menu and click on Effects, then choose Noise Reduction. Here you will see two options, Automatic Noise Reduction and Noise Reduction. Start with Automatic Noise Reduction. This feature instantly analyzes and removes background noise from your entire selection without requiring any manual setup. It's fast and works well when the noise is consistent throughout the file. If you want more control, select Noise Reduction. Noise Profiler lets you capture a noise sample to tell Ocenaudio what to filter out. Noise Reducer controls how much noise should be removed and how aggressively. Gate Settings helps reduce low-level unwanted noise by muting parts of the audio below a certain volume threshold. Window Settings adjust how the audio is processed over time to balance quality and performance. After adjusting this, preview your audio, and once you are satisfied, click Apply. Finally, export your cleaned audio using the File menu. And that's it. Now you know how to remove background noise in Ocenaudio. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.